Anubrat is asking that you talked about comparing fund returns both the up and down market. Can you show us how to use the value research performance section? It has a trailing return and discrete period. How to see rolling return and what should be the time period, 1, 3, or 5 years? I do it myself on the value research performance graph period. When you look at that time, you know, when you look at go to the any fund page, you will see that there is a long graph. Maybe click on that 10-year time period. You will see the declining phase of the market. So there, in that graph itself, there is a position where you can actually put two dates for which you can see the performance. With your eyes, by putting a cursor through your mouse, look at the time period of the falling slope and put those dates and see that how has the benchmark done, because you are also able to compare the benchmark. If you see the declining phase of the market and the benchmark has fallen more than the index, and you also see the category average there, so that's a good fund. Then see correspondingly in the rising market. If the fund has delivered superior return in a rising market compared to benchmark and the category average, this is a great fund. If this has done two times in, you know, if it is an old fund and if it has done it in two declining phases and two rising phases, better it is. Then you look for, you know, there's a tab where you can see the fund manager. These are two things which I always check for a fund which, you know, our analysts present. And these are very simple way to validate this. Look for the, click on the fund manager tab and you will see that how long the fund manager has been and who is he and what else is he managing. You get all this information on that fund page on Value Search Online. So that's a good way to start after, you know, that is something which you should check. And if a fund has 10-year history of, you know, or, you know, 2-3 declining phases, 2-3 rising phases, 10-15 years, it has done it well, I will be, you know, willing to stay with that fund longer in a even during a period of underperformance, simply because it has done it so well in the past on those occasions.